Hey everybody, Hobby Handyman here. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to raise and lower the cutting height of a push mower. Now, each push mower is slightly different, so you may have to move it forward or backwards, but this should give you the overall idea of how to do it. On each of the wheels of the push mower, you'll notice there are little levers with notches on them. So as you can see here, what you're going to do is you're going to pull the lever towards you so it disengages, and then rotate the wheel either forwards or backwards to reach the desired height. You want to make sure that you have all of the levers in the same positions between the front and the back and the right and the left. This will ensure that you have a level mowing deck and it's all mowing at the same height. Hopefully this video has helped you out. I appreciate you watching. Please let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you next time.